Welcome to Chalk Talk with head coach Sean Garus. Coach, coming off of a sweep last weekend here at home, talk about your matches against Utah State and Air Force.
You know, I thought our team played really consistent all six sets last weekend against two teams that beat us earlier in the year. We looked healthy, we looked fresh, we looked excited to finish strong for the rest of the season, and I'm encouraged by those results last weekend to help us moving forward.
Last weekend, it seemed like your girls were actually starting to hit the ball really well. You've been struggling off and on the past couple weeks. Last week, over 40% against Utah State and 33% against Air Force. It's got to be a positive heading into the final week.
Yeah, I just thought we looked like we had a lot of good options, that we're all healthy, the offense is balanced, people were playing well in all phases of the game. When we're passing well, our setter has a lot of options and a lot of weapons to go to. So yeah, really clean performance, and you're right, we did definitely hit a lot better last weekend. That was a significant statistic in both matches, that we were able to out-hit our opponents by a significant margin.
This week, Wednesday night, senior night, San Jose State Spartans come to the town. They're coming off of a win over Colorado State. Talk about your seniors and what you hope to get for them this Wednesday.
Yeah, we all have four seniors to recognize on Wednesday night. Lainey Hayes, who's a fifth-year senior, Jamie Lee Bolda, Maddie Osborne, and Sierra Nobly. They've all four done a great job for us throughout their careers. Lainey has started every match for us this year as a senior. She's done a really good job as our top middle blocker this year. Jamie Bolda has been a starting setter for our team during her junior and senior years. When she's playing well, we're really tough to beat. Maddie Osborne is one of the best athletes I've ever had the pleasure to be around. She's so dynamic at that libero position. As far as passing and playing defense, she's second to none in the Mountain West Conference. And then Sierra Nobly, another player that has been unbelievable start to finish in her career. She just keeps getting better. I think she's still striving to get better, even at this point, with just a couple weeks left in the season. I think she's continuing to try to improve, and that's been a mark of her career ever since she arrived as a freshman. Just a hardworking kid that wants to be the best player she can be.
This week, regular season finale.
Yeah.
For home, it's against San Jose State. Like I said, they're coming off an upset over Colorado State. Talk about the Spartans. It's the first time we've seen them this year.
Yeah, so San Jose and Reno are our last two opponents. We only play them once in the Mountain West season, so it's odd that we've played 16 conference matches, but neither of them have been against, or none of those 16 have been against Reno and San Jose. So San Jose, you mentioned, they had a great win last week against Colorado State. And then Reno has been hanging around the middle of the conference statistically in a lot of different categories, and I think it's going to be an interesting week. Both teams are capable of playing well and beating good teams, but they've had maybe up and down results so similar to where we are right now. So it's tightly bunched in the standings. I feel like these matches are going to separate teams a little bit. We have a chance to finish as high as third place with a couple of wins this week, and I think that's what their team is focused on.
What do you think the key is going to be Wednesday against San Jose State for your Broncos?
Well, I think San Jose plays with a lot of energy. They're a well-coached team. Their coaches are aggressive. They have high ambitions for their program, and I think that this year's success is going to move that program forward a lot. So I think this team will be really good defensively. They have a great libero, who I know really well because I had a chance to coach her over in Europe a couple years ago. I think she covers a lot of court, does a lot of good things for the team. The setter's very aggressive and one of the better athletic setters in our conference. And then they've just got a variety of different attackers that have good variety in their game, where you can see them hit quick sets, you can see them hit behind the setter, and they've got a consistent outside hitter with a really smooth arm swing on the outside. So I think they have a lot of weapons. They're capable of doing a lot of really good things. I think key for us is going to be serve really well and receive their serve well so that we can be a good offensive team.
Any last thoughts from Bronco Nation coming out on Wednesday?
You know, I'm excited for our seniors to play their last game in Bronco Gym. And I hope we get a good crowd out here to recognize the efforts that those four kids have put in over their career. I think it's going to be a heck of a match against a good San Jose State team, and we hope we get a lot of fans out.
All right, you've been listening to Coach Garus on Chalk Talk. Good luck, Coach.
Thank you.